Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And in this news video, Masahiro Sakurai reveals an exclusive Hero DLC video, plus we got some new development pictures for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright everyone, as you all can see in your screens here, Masahiro Sakurai has revealed some more exclusive development pictures for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate to the public. And as you can see here, you have Kirby there between these two balloons, which kinda looks like a Puyo Puyo reference, but who knows. Then you have this next picture with Sheik bursting out of this flame here. This looks so cool, man. A ninja jumping out of a flaming window, it can't get any better than that. Now, finally, there's this last development picture as you all can see in screens here. And as you can see, there's all the heroes from Dragon Quest. And Masahiro Sakurai has even attached a very cool video, which I have for you here. And it's a reference to Hero in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, but in a very cool way. And this video comes from a brand new Dragon Quest card game, which was released in Japan. So, without wasting any more of your time, let's get into this exclusive video of Hero, provided by Masahiro Sakurai. I hope y'all enjoy, and I catch you all in the next video.